It's not gonna work.
But,
what are you doing?
I'm trying to make a little fire.
Wow, that was exciting.
Yeah, well, I got the best thing to do. Grab it a second.
Alright, guys.
Some fire lighters.
Anyway, I'm off now. See you later.
Ding ding.
Hi! Waving! Ah! Hi, mother! I'm watching you. Ah! Ah! I thought it'd be crazy.
I just got your shoulder.
We need to get Louise falling out. That'll make good videos.
We'll all make good videos. It would just be painful.
I'm just gonna get a picture of your legs.
Ah, yes.
Oh, man.
Don't help her. This is good video.
Okay. Oh, my goodness. Are you okay?
Oh, Saint, can we see your face? Da, 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 da. Lord, you are good. And we are American, totally. And why are you just videoing my national anthem?
Because it's really inspiring.
It's copyright. Wardrobe man, wardrobe man, wardrobe, 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 wardrobe man.
Go, does anyone care to explain to me why this guy lived in a wardrobe?
Well, basically, she was in my house, right? And I have a wardrobe. And it's like sort of like a, it's not really a walk-in wardrobe, but it's in a separate room. So I have to walk into the room to get to the wardrobe. It's like a big wardrobe. And Robin was singing the song, you know, the one from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. You know, that one. She was singing that one, and then she changed it to Wardrobe Man. I don't know where she got the Wardrobe Man from, I can't remember.
It's about appropriate for the situation.
Girl, girlfriend.
So it's all the rules. Girl. You can't chew them, you can't swallow them. You've just got to fit them in your mouth.
Okay.
I like
rules. I can go for each cheek and then go for the middle. Mm.
Do that, grapes. Hang on, I might need a bowl to
spell. Well, it wouldn't be like, how many can you fit in your mouth? You just ate
I just
them.
Said you're going to go for each cheek and then go in the middle.
Oh, cheeky.
Grapey. It's grape. 5
Blimey, she's going for those cheeks.
6 7
Penetrates. That's what got me.
8
9 Attractive.
10 11
12 Go 13 Woohoo! Whoa, her mouth is huge. Remember, you're going to have to eat these, by the way. You can't just spit them out.
16
You have to actually be able to swallow them. So that's my next rule.
18
17
Get them down, you lassie. Nice.
Hands up, Frey.
Real attractive.
Frey.
Frey, Frey,
no. I got 5
Frey. Well, we can't understand a word, Justin.
That's 6
Oh, for a
street
now.
Oh, why am I eating these? I've got slobber on.
Oh, nice. 9
Oh, 9 last time.
You're gonna fit another one in.
How did I get 18 in my 10. Mouth?
You see a very stretchy mouth.
What was that, Robin? I can't understand you.
Second lover!
I'm really afraid she's gonna bite down and squirm me with grape juice.
Yes, Robin.
Oh.
I thought she said.
13. Okay, now chew like you've never chewed before.